We're talking about the little drummer boy. It starts with the stars and the night as the little drummer boy is out minding his shop, his flocks under the sheep. His shocks under the fleep. He's minding his flocks under the sheep. Shall we start this again or what? The Little Drummer Boy is, I think, the classic Christmas song, but it has a story to tell of a little shepherd who's out in the fields and he's under the stars and he's wondering, you know, maybe it's cold and he's looking up at the stars. And back then the stars were, well, there wasn't any city lights, so they were brighter. And I like to imagine they twinkled like this. And he probably asked, why am I here? And they're silent. But then something happens.
Thank you.
the stars. Maybe he thinks, I have seen a baby Jesus.